When life gives you lemons, make lemonade, they say. But when life gives you books, just read, read, read. Co-founder of Pereira Hussain Publishing House, Sam Pereira, is back with some pages of magic he's stashed away in his bag of books for the weekend on Singer Life in 60.
We are all convinced that Sri Lanka is a beautiful country and that is why we live here. However, most of us don't have the time to get out into the countryside, and the traffic buildup is so horrendous, it doesn't encourage us to do so. Michael Surja, in his book, Motorcycling Adventures in Sri Lanka, advocates getting onto a motorbike to discover the back roads and side roads of our beautiful country. It's a marvelous book written by the author and photographs by him. I advise you to take a tip and go on a road trip. The Firebird by Chitra Fernando is a marvelous story for children, illustrated by Panchali Ellapola. It tells a story about how a little girl hears a tale about a magical firebird and wants to go to the land of the firebird. She gets lost in the land of the firebird and her brother goes looking for her. People ask me whether I publish only my friends, and sometimes it seems that way. I have known Sunila Jayawardena for a long time, and when she wrote her book, her first book, I felt compelled to publish it. The Line of Lanka is a marvelous story about the mythical and real travels in Sri Lanka, and it will tell you about a Sri Lanka that you have not discovered or had forgotten all about. It is a book worth reading and a journey worth following.
The wise Dr. Seuss said, "The more you read, the more you will know. The more you know, the more places you will go." And that's what we all do when we have a book in hand. Travel the world, go places, see things and write our own stories. Thank you, Sam Pereira, for sharing your weekend reads in Singer Life in 60.